can follow the steps. Install blog. If you have the blog module pack, you can install the demo data for them as well. After that, you can activate the Twix support and event support. When you have done that, simply activate the status and save.